You're welcome to Tax 101, a taxpayers education program brought to you courtesy of the Griffith IRS. My name is Elizabeth Aluku. The Presidential Enabling Business Environment Council, PEBEC, was set up by the federal government in 2016 with a mandate to improve the Nigerian business environment and remove the critical bottlenecks and the bureaucratic processes. Speaking on the FIRS impact service on the ease of doing business with the taxpayers using the e-service platform is Mr. David Uzosiki. Thank you for joining us on Tax 101, Mr. David.
Thank you for having me.
Thank you. Very quickly, let's talk about the impact of the FIRS e-service platform on tax compliance.
Thank you for that question. Essentially, FIRS has done a lot in terms of improving their systems to ensure that people have access to their services and tax compliance is a lot easier. So, looking at where we're coming from, before now, it's all manual. You have to physically go to an FIRS office to file your returns, go to the bank to make payments, also pick up your receipts from the FIRS offices and all that. So, there's a lot of manual processes. So what FIRS has done in implementing the e-services is to eliminate all contacts with the taxpayers. So you can actually complete all your tax transactions from the comfort of your office or even your home. It doesn't matter where you are. As far as you have access to internet, you have a computer, you can carry out all your tax compliance requirements. So preparation of your returns, filing of the returns, payment of your tax liabilities is all online. So for me, it's massive, even as a private sector investor as well. Tax compliance has been a lot easier now. I don't need the services of a professional to carry out my self-assessments, remittance, and then filing of my returns. So it's really massive. Beyond that, it has also reduced the time it takes for people to comply with tax requirements. You can complete all your tax transactions in a matter of minutes rather than hours as it used to be. And the administrative cost is less. Okay. They don't have to travel or go to a tax office, incur costs, employ people to carry out your tax functions and all that. So, it's huge, and the impact in the business environment is really phenomenal.
And I'm sure it's also helping the tax authority reduce their cost of
absolutely
tax
administration. Yeah. So I'm sure if you speak to the FRS, it will let you know that in terms of their overhead, it's a lot less now because they don't have to have their officers go to companies to enforce tax compliance.
Okay. So is the system available to all taxpayers or is it just the tax consultants?
I said it's, as long as you have your internet. You have a laptop, you can file your tax. So it's actually open to everyone. It doesn't matter whether you're a tax professional, whether you're a doctor, you're a business mogul,
an
SME. As far as
SME or a large company.
Once you're in business and you want to file your taxes or pay your taxes, it's just a click away. You just log into the system and then you fill out the forms and make your remittances and filings. So, and you could access the system from anywhere in the world. It could be in the US, China, wherever. You won't miss, and it also affords the opportunity to miss any deadline. Because you can do this even over the weekend. So,
and this is actually creating the ease of doing business with the FIRS.
The impact is phenomenal, absolutely.
Okay, so you are the head of regulatory cluster enabling business environment with the PEBEC. Do you carry out independent survey to ensure that this FIRS e-service platform is actually working and is available to our taxpayers?
Definitely. Part of the mandate of the Executive Order 01, which is on promoting transparency and efficiency in the business environment, is to ensure that companies, government agencies, I beg your pardon, comply with the timeline they've published as the determined for their service delivery.
Yes.
So part of that mandate is for MDAs, including FRS, to submit a monthly report to the head of service, Savicom, and to the secretary, the Deputy Business Environment Secretary, for assessment and analysis. So on the monthly cases, we get this report from the FRS along with other agencies. We analyze this report. We also reach out to the users and call them to confirm that the time reflected on the reports are correct. And a lot of the times as well, we get users escalating their challenges to us.
Yes.
So we work with closely with the FRS to ensure that all the issues are resolved. So I can assure you that the system is closely
monitored. That was going to bring me to the question of what are the impact from taxpayers being in terms of their experience using the FRS e-service platform?
Yeah, the feedback from the taxpayers has been really great. Because beyond just receiving those reports, we also have a lot of stakeholder events across the country. The FRS itself also carries out a lot of stakeholders installation program. And we usually like to participate at those forums. So we've had to get direct feedback from taxpayers as to how the system has been in terms of their experience. And they've always given us very good feedback in terms of how simple it is, how fast it is now for them to comply with their tax liabilities and requirements. So I think the impact has really been great, and the feedback has been very, very positive.
Okay, wonderful. So, just in case I have a challenge with any of the MDAs in Nigeria, not just the FRS, and I want to lay a complaint, do you have a help desk?
Absolutely.
FRS
has, of course, you said not just FRS.
Not just
FRS has
names. Yes, I'm talking about your regulatory
PEBEC. Yeah, we
so
actually have an app. It's web-based right now, but the app is going to be launched pretty soon. That enables the users to file their complaints real time. All you need to do is to go to our website or come onto the platform at pebec.report and fill out your ticket. You submit it. The ticket goes to the agency because you're going to select an agency. Once you open the app, you submit your complaint or petition. It goes to the head of agency, to the team responsible at the agency to resolve that issue, and also comes to the PEBEC Secretariat. We monitor these tickets.
Yeah, I was going to say, do you monitor the tickets to ensure that the agency actually resolve that particular problem?
Absolutely, and they have 72 hours to resolve every ticket that comes in.
This
is closely tracked. And we have monthly reports that are pulled and analyzed, and the agencies are giving feedback as to how they perform in this regard.
Wow. Thank you so much, Mr. David. I'll still be inviting you Tax 101 to speak to our taxpayers on how your regulatory committee is handling and promoting the ease of doing business in Nigeria. Thank you so much for joining us today. We look forward to seeing you very soon.
Thank you very much.